must track down this Nazgul.
I'll tell.
This Nazgul is injured. We have the advantage.
Hammerhand was known for his strength in life. If anything, he has grown more powerful in death.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Servants, the drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
How does a shrieker keep the beasties from tucking into him? No, no, a cannibal!
Come on!
What happens to the Nazgul when they are defeated?
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Yeah. Given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
For your daughter's safe return.
Kill me. You'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
We crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset. with the Warhammer. How do things can get the better of him?
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targoroth by Carnan in Doom Shadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth. Death's midwife, raised Targoroth, raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he, Dwimmercraft. Like tide waters, baseborn, beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him and honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the foul or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the Maker.
Haste! The Death Talker is near.
A foul creature. All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease.
Purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Close and closer still.
What do you need a Balrog for when you got undead? Give me cause I'm back.
We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
Until we drain the Necromancer totem of its power.
Dimwit! You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes, perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are.
Zog's acolytes have spread across Mordor.
And we will find them. All of them.
Slaves of Zog, fly! We must fly! Arise in haste! Archers are raised by acolytes of Zog!
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
They
been?
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Thank you.
the Archer's God, and Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, Deathless One. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.